In New York, the subway, rush hour. Train's crowded, everybody's, you know, packed in.
Yeah.
Train's going along about 40 miles an hour. Suddenly it comes to a screeching halt. And as it comes to a halt, everybody winds up in the front of the car. And this guy's trying to brace himself. He's got his hands in front of him. Unfortunately, they wind up on this woman's breast. And she says, "Move your hands." He goes,